Hello students, welcome to RH Chemistry. In this video, I am showing you how you have to register for UG Medical Counseling through MCC for All India Quota Registration and Counseling. Yes, first what you have to do in your Google, you have to type mcc.nic.in so that directly you will see this particular website. The website page will be open like this. Then you have to click on this UG Medical Counseling. So you click on this UG Medical Counseling so that you will open with this particular page. Here what you have to do is after 27th, so this registration start from 27th of October, correct? So hence after 27th what you have to do, you have to click on this new registration tab. When you click on that new registration tab, see here. Now it is showing that new registration over like this. So in the same place, you can see new registration tab once again. Then you have to log in with the ID and the password, which you will same ID and password which we use it for NTA website. NTA NEET website for downloading the hall ticket or seeing the result, whatever the login and password you have used. The same login and password you have to use it here also. And the registration will be completed. So then you will go on seeing different steps. So all those form you can fill and you can pay the particular fees. As I told you in the last video, if you have not seen the last video, I will give that link in the I button also above, and in the description also it is given. You can cross check. So that in that it is very clearly told, if you want seat in deemed university, then you have to pay 5000 non-refundable security amount and 2 lakh rupees as a refundable security amount in the round 1. In the round 2, this will also not be refunded. The whole 2,05,000 will be forfeited if you the seat is allotted to you and if you are not taken the admission in the round 2. In the round 1, you can take a free exit. So when you take the free exit, your 2 lakh will be refunded. In round 2, it will not be refunded, or in the mop-up round also, it will not be refunded. If it is for government, andre All India quota 15% seats in the government and private colleges, except this deemed university, then 1000 for GM, non-refundable security amount, or 500 for SC, ST or OBC category. This is non-refundable security amount. Then remember, in this particular case, refundable 10,000 will be there. So that you have to fill total 11,000 fees while the at the time of registration. Remember that. So everything will be there in the same window. This registration window, what you are seeing now, new registration over, the same you can see, you can register yourself for the MCC counseling. Then what I am going to tell you, go to home once again. Now you can see whatever the last video PDF I have shown, the same PDF you can download from this counseling scheme. The same PDF which is having all those FAQs, you will get it here. Counseling schedule, whatever the schedule we have explained in the previous video, that is which all the dates, new registration will be there, round of choice filling will be there, that will be there in the counseling schedule. And in the third one, there is a participating institution. Now what you want, what all the institutions are under this, correct? So now you can click on this particular participating institution like this. Now you will see for MBBS and BDS separately, see all those MBBS and BDS seats are there, right? Now you can see three column. One is institute, view, bond status. What is bond status? I will tell you. For example, now Karnataka the yavadaru ondu college anna nodonante. The same Karnataka, any college we will see. See, Bidar I will take. Bidar Institute of Medical Science, whatever is there, 163 serial number. For that, what we will see, what is bond? See, Bidar Institute, it is not available, fine. So we will see that Bangalore Medical Science, see, show bond, right? So click on that particular show bond here. I will click on that. You can see here, there is a one PDF will be open, right? That PDF will be open. In that you will come to know. I will explain here only. So we know that in Karnataka and in some other states also, we have a bond that If you joined any of these colleges, medical or BD, medical colleges especially, then you have to undergo 1 year. Remember, 1 year rural service. 1 year rural service after your degree. Remember, 1 year rural service compulsory you have to undergo after your degree. For that, 100 or 200 rupees stamp paper you have to take and you have to fill the bond. It is not only through MCC. If you have taken seat through All India, this state quota 85% under KEA also, you have to give this particular bond at the end of the admission. Remember, while making the admission to the particular college, you have to go with the same bond. So that bond you can download it here and you can see. Fine. Here what I am telling is that. So if you want any information about any college, you are getting here. For example, just imagine here you want some information about AIIMS Kalyani or AIIMS Gorakhpur, you want some information. So here you have to put, you have to click on this particular view button, you will get the complete information. I will show you this. See, AIIMS Kalyani I have typed, right? So here you can see the complete information. What is the complete information? See here, name of the college, address, state, pin code, affiliated university, session start date. This you don't see that. Annual fee for AIQ candidate 0, annual fee for NRI candidate 0, amount to be paid at the time of admission 29,856. I hope these fees will be explained in the college itself. Then monthly hostel dues, everything 0 it is showing. I don't know why it is showing like this. So specify penalty if any in case candidate resign after final round of counseling. Then remember, 1 lakh rupees penalty is there. See, 1 lakh rupees penalty is there if you don't join that particular college. Very, very important thing. So I will show you another college. I will show you Karnataka some colleges so that you will understand that very easily. See, this is only applicable for All India seats. Remember, All India seats. So we will see any Karnataka medical college. Then you can understand this part very easily. You will get the complete information about this. Right? So where is Karnataka? Yes. See. Here, ESICMC or ESICMC Gulbarga College is there, or Gadag Institute of Medical Science is there. Just better, I will go for Gadag Institute of Medical College. I will put this view button, I will click on that. Right? See, you can see here in Gadag Institute of Medical College, what is the fees? See, session start date, everything is there. Annual fee for All India candidate, you can see 74,350. Amount to be paid at the time of admission 74,350. Monthly hostel fees you can see 2,500 only. Amount fee to be deducted on reallocated the seat to be candidates in second and third round. Which means if you have taken the admission in this particular college and in the second round you come out of this college and join some other college, then 5,000 penalty you have to give. Only 5,000 penalty, nothing much. Amount to be fees to be reimbursed in the case candidate resigns during counseling process. There also 5,000 rupees. Amount of fees to be reimbursed in the case of candidate resigned after counseling period. See, after counseling period, if you come out of that seat, 74,350 rupees will be given. Time period for reimbursement is 30 days, which means 74,350 rupees will be given back. Only 5,000 they will cut. When you after the round 1, if you join round 2 some other college, this 74,350 will be given back, but 30 days time will be there, so that will be given. Fine. So for more information you can see this particular website. Like this, for all colleges you will get the fees, fee structure, hostel fees, everything. See, there may be some different when you go to physically when you go to the college, but fee structure will be same, but hostel fees and all depending on the college. Right? So that you cannot see, but you will get the complete information about the college in this particular tab. So for BDS also you will get the same. So where you have to go for this participating institution, it is there you have to go. This is about how to register for the MCC counseling, and that new registration form is there you have to click and you will get that particular tab. That is from 27th October. And for more information how to register and counseling, if you have not seen my previous video, please go through that particular video also. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. So if you like this content, please subscribe and support. Thank you. Have a nice day.